ಬಯಕೂಟ ಗೆಲ ಡೋಯಚಾ ತಕ ಪಕ್ಷಿ ಝಾಲ.
Indian Film Festival of Los Angeles presents The Damned Rain, a story about a Maharashtra village suffering from a severe drought. As farmers struggle to pay their debts via parched lands, some turn to suicide as a way to escape the constant disappointment and hopelessness of their fruitless soil. As the weather gets worse, Alka, a young mother, sends her 6-year-old son to tag along and keep a watchful eye on his father as he falls into depression. Having grown up in the area, writer-director Satish Manwar has first-hand experience of the farmer's situation.
The movie is about a very important and sensitive issue back home. It's about a lot many farmers are committing suicide in India, but of course the problem is worldwide.
Spotlight on Indian cinema continues tomorrow with the independent film Little Zizu. Reporting for Daily Brown Television, this is Salima Karoma.
आता पाऊस भी येतेस नाही वो माय
हो बाय
बाय चल चल ये चल.